we have a little problem. We have a lot of flowers and buds out in the field that we got to get harvested and get them dry. A friend of mine just lost 20% of the CBD count by just using a peanut trail. And in probably about a day, he lost 50% of the revenue. Boom, gone. And you don't know that until after you've dried it with the peanut trailer. With this solution here, we're trying to retain the oil, which retains the revenue, which retains the quality, but also reduce the timeline.